So the business models itself per se are evolving. So the product is now the business as well as the message. So therefore, the creativity in today's days is of utmost importance because simply they won't use it again. An app which is there on your mobile, and if it is not intuitive enough, if it is not helpful and shows you things that you need at that particular time, you'll simply, uninstall it and go on for something else. Well, so this is a conscious call that they have to take. So basically, there is a quality and quantity issue. Always, if there is a quality, it necessarily may not be a mass, and that is the beauty of it. So therefore, because the days of spray and pray are kind of behind us, thankfully, and buzzword nowadays in all communication circles that I'm going and I'm visiting is narrow casting. So in the sense that you understand your audience effectively and you tailor make the message for the audience, and depending on the audience, you have multiple messages, and so they keep changing. So there is a whole lot of option for creativity to explode. There's an explosion of creativity which is waiting to happen. The same product, if I have to sell it to an audience who is of an X age and X demographic background, and the same product, if I have to sell to somebody else, I'll market it differently. And it will take me a different creativity to get that across to the particular person. So I would say, let us not look at, broad basing it or making it mass, but I would say, on the contrary, the beauty of creativity is narrow cast it. Be more specific on the specific audience that you want to reach and go in for a sharp, rifle shot approach.